But it interests me. I'm out of range. It interests me, the play style. Do you know if the old pre-BC mods work in this game as required for... I'm using Cursed Forge right now. So I do have add-ons right now at the moment. So I have Questy. That's what I'm at here. It tracks my quests. I am using... You can't really see it because it's hiding behind here. But I am using details for like your damage meters. Because I wanted to test and see, like on my Hunter... Is it much better for if you can do melee or range, which one's a lot better? And then I have deadly boss mods. So I have that. So that. Oh, and Atlas loot. So I could try to figure out where the best gear is. So all of those work. So no bear meat yet. It's healing purely from arcane. It is just arcane only. And your arcane damage, I believe, does less damage and heals you for less, too. Or no, I think it's if your beacon is on, your other damage is less. So 80% of all arcane damage done by the caster will be converted to chronomatic healing on each of the caster's current temporal beacon targets. The healing is reduced by 50% on yourself. It's also reduced by 80% when damage is done by arcane. Oh, that's added. And damage is reduced by 80% when damage is done by arcane explosion. Oh. But yeah, your frost and fire, it's only arcane. So that's why I think arcane blast is the spell we have to have. I gotta get that rune. It's like I have to sweet talk some people to get me down there earlier. But if it's mana intensive, I don't know if I can heal it with anyway. My kids play. I don't care about that. My kids play, so one of them is a tank. So if everybody's geared enough, it might be worth a try to test it out. Like in a Dead Mines run or something like that. Just to see if I can actually heal the tank and stuff. Okay, I need bears. And let's do frost. Wand is so good.
That spell.
Bear is resisting everything. What is that? Arcane, I think, is what the damage is at this thing. Yeah.
That's still recharging.
Bears are kind of a-holes. It's not gonna do me any good
that
if they're ranged.
Isn't ready yet.
Thank you.
That's still recharging.
Okay, okay. I believe there's more bears over here.
It's too far away.
Oh my god, he breaks out of it immediately. I can't get stuff to drop from the bear either. Apparently the bear has no muscles.
I need to get closer. I can't cast that yet.
Bears are terrible.
It's too far away.
Bears are just as bad as the damn pigs. Nothing. So we'll just work on the kobolds as bears.
That's still recharging.
Oh no! Shit. Drink!
I can't drink anymore yet.
Oh, God.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Still no. No bear meat. Oh, spider. Get the hell away from me. Done yet! This is so ridiculous. Finally! One. I need mana. Dumb fuck! I should wish I could heal the bear. I'd heal the bear.
I don't have a target.
Gets fucking irritating when people do that. I hate it.
Still recharging.
Okay. This resisting is so terrible. Looking for a better mage.
I can't cast that yet.
Let's make a water, I guess.
I'm out of range. That spell isn't ready yet.
Okay, one more.
Still recharging.
Yep. Spider. This is probably the best bet just to wait here instead of run all over.
I need to get closer.
Thank you.
That spell is ready.
Make some more food, and we'll wait for more bears.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Oh shit. Two of you on me. Ah, shit. Get off me. Come on, he ran up the hill, no problem.
I need to get closer.
Oh, my buff ran out. Not paying attention. Come on, give me your last bear meat. No. Still none. That 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, probably close to 20 bears I've killed. Motherfucker. God damn it. I want the bears! Tired of killing them! Bears, and I need 3 meat.
I can't cast that yet.
Inventory. Thank God, what did I leave behind? I don't care.
I can't carry anymore.
Bear there. All right, let's kill some of these kobolds. Pretty sure everybody's killing them now that nobody was earlier.
Thank you.
Oh, I guess I got a decent amount of XP for just killing an insane amount of animals. Now we'll go for the earless kobolds.
That spell isn't ready yet.
God damn it. Damn slow casters. Why did you click on the dead guy? I'll have the game do that at times. It will just, like, all of a sudden focus on a dead guy or
inventory is
somebody I'm not attacking. And I don't understand why. It's not like I clicked on him.
Can't carry anymore.
Oh, well, I am going to throw something out for that. Throw out these. I don't think, well, God, those aren't very good what you get out of them unless they're for the actual quest. I don't want to lose any cloth. Too lazy to make it back in town. That failed. May have to go back to town anyway. Be going lone wolf. They don't have their pet with them at 18. There's one. There's another.
I can't cast that yet.
Give me your ears. How close am I for the ears? 3 of them out of 12.
Still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
You dumbass!
I can't cast that yet.
I hate when people do that. Everybody's such a fucking asshole in this game. I don't understand it.
Inventory is full.
Up some of these crappy healing potions. Dodging. Your ears. Just don't spawn on me.
Carry.
Oh, you had the bow. I wonder if I should throw something out for that, because that might be worth more. Do I have anything I really want to throw out, though? Not really.
Inventory is full.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 9.
Still recharging.
There we go. The wand too soon.